Hi everyone, right, this is the beginning of the walk from the Maenllwyd Inn in Rudry, and we're hoping to go to Mynydd y Grug, I'll get the name right, I'll spell it for you, and yeah, I'll document as much of it as I can. Right there, so that's the Maenllwyd pub, beautiful little place. You fancy something to eat and a nice beer after you walk. Right then, we're going to go right from the car park now. Here's the car park. You come up these steps now, go. Start making your way up into the woods. Right. There we go. There's a kissing gate there, so go through that, and then straight over, and then I'll come back on at the next point. Okay. Right, when we come to this, you'll see this gate here, which is normally open, and this little kissing gate there. So what I generally do, obviously, is just so I turn right down this little path here, and this will take us down to the road. Okay. Following it down. Okay, when you get to the bottom of this little walk, you'll see the road. And then you turn left and follow the road, and I'll come back on when it's time to turn again. So now we're approaching St. James's Church. Now, this is an important little navigational point here, so there's a right turn coming up. It's on a very small lane. It's not obvious, but it's easy to miss, but there's a bus stop right by there, so that's a good pointer. And there's that in the road. And then you turn left. Right, sorry. Turn right here. Down we go. Over the fields. I'll put a grid reference for this point anyway. Okay? Right. At the end of this little lane that we're just coming down, there's now a little gate. You go through across the field. It's either got cows or horses in. And then you turn left and go right up the centre of it. Damn gorgeous boys over there. Look. Hello. Hello, you too. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Hello. Hello there. Beautiful. And you. Yes. You're beautiful. You want some of that? Who's the best looking out of us four? I think I can hazard a guess. Right, here we go. through this gate. When you get to this gate, go right on this path. And then you turn left on this path. So it's then down there. Right, coming to the bottom of that path now. Okay, and then you're coming to a road, another B road. And I think we're gonna take a left. But if it's any different, I'll let you know. So, here we go, up this path here. Yeah. And we're going to do a left on the road here now. Okay, so far. There's a right-hand turn. I think it's called Garth Lane or something like that, but anyway, yeah. So you can see, so it's going to be a right hand turn. There we go. There's the horses. Hiya, you alright? Hello, you. Here we go, take the right turn here. Okay, everyone. You're a right cock, you are. Beautiful looking boy, aren't you? Hey? Okay. So keep going up this lane, past these houses. Shouldn't be there. Right. Down this lane now. There's your sign. Rudry Common. Just walk to the right. Follow this path down. I was just thinking, if this helps anyone, I'm going to do quite a few of these different routes, but they're not going to be your normal sort of where everybody goes. I mean, I love Penyvan, don't get me wrong, but that's been done to death. These are all routes that you don't normally see mapped out or even put on any of the social media, so I thought it might be a bit different. So if it helps out, let me know and I'll do more. I do them anyway, but I only just decided to start filming them, so anyway, hope it helps. Let me know. Cheers. Right, so just keep going past this bench. The reason I film things like that is so it's a good marker for you. It's because you know it's where you should be just to get on with this. Okay, right. Quite icy still, look. It's a very cold night. It's warm, and then in getting the shade, and you feel quite chilly. Can we, can you? Can we, love? Can we, Nick? Anyhow, here we go. We're going to go down. The path splits here, look. Now, if you go left, that'll take you up to Mynydd y Rudry, but we're going to go to take fork right, and we're going to start going down the hill. Right, at the bottom of the little hill we've just come down. You see this gate, this kissing gate. So we'll go through that. Right, and then we go in down this path down here. Now, if memory serves right, this path is really mucky, so if you don't like getting wet feet or it's really muddy, then if you've got good boots on, you'll be alright. But if you've got trainers on or anything that let water in, it's not the way to go. So we'll pass this gate and keep following the path down. I'll come back to you in a minute. I spoke too soon. Minging down here. Ugh, my foot is disappearing in this crap. Oh, here we go. So a little bridge. Here we go. Yes. Gotta find your way through. Come on. I've done this twice. Right, there's that little gate. I just came through now. Right, well, I had a little bit of fun. Right, get up to this path here. Where it splits off. I'm going to go right here. Because I want to start making my way over now. Right, we'll go out and just come up that field. Now, there's a right turn through these trees. Right, here we go. I'm still going across that field. I've just checked the map. So I'm going to go through this little, this opening in the wall, a gated area. And then I'm going to turn. I'm going to go down to the right. Wow. A beautiful day. I gotta stop frowning all the time. I frown so much. I look at the film, I can go, why are you frowning for with it? I don't know why I do it, I just do. Instead of looking, I frown. Anyway, I'm gonna go down this little path here. Alright, you see that it's leading on to a another pass at the bottom, so I'm sure this is going to take me to the road. And there's an old farmhouse there. We get to this gate, obviously, go through it and follow it down to the road, and then I'll take my bearings from there. Oh, look at that. Hope someone's going to do something with it. just following the lane now down to the road. Right. There's the junction, and it's a left turn. So we'll go left. If I can find a style to go across the fields before that, I will. But otherwise, it looks like I might be stuck on the road for a little while. There you go, you pass this farm, it's called Sunnybank Farm. And then you just carry on up the road. To the right of you, that's the River Rumney. Down there, I'll show you. There you are. Right, just as you get past Sunnybank Farm, there's a few hundred metres up the road, you'll see this right turn. It's a public footpath, so it's marked on the OS maps, so you can just follow it down. All good. Right, when you come out of that public footpath, turn right and then left. I'll take the right turn at this Llanfedw close. According to the OS map, there should be a path down the end of here somewhere. If it's not, we'll bugger. Right, that was right. Now you've got this path here. After that little close, there we go. Right. I'll have to take another reference. Check my map again now. There's a little bridge over to the right. I'm assuming we're going to go that way, but I'll just obviously have to check it out, don't I? Right then, okay, so it is. It's across this bridge. This bridge, here we go, and then there's go straight across the road to the place we see House of Hare. I'm going left up there, that's the way I'm going anyway. There we go, this is Bedwas, just going to Bedwas now. Oh, he's a cheeky monkey. Okay. Wow. Look at our old shop there. I think it's brilliant. I love these old looking buildings. Right, keep going up this hill. Well, look at that old church there. Just keep going up. It's just going to be one of them long drags now. But we're on the way up. So you'll pass this sign that says Under the Oak. So just keep going up. Right then, when you get here, the road turns into a tiny little lane, a little bridleway. And we're still going upwards. So the dairy farm. Anyhow, there we go. Keep going. Right, we're still going upwards. We're on the same path. This is one long drag. But, put your head down. And you'll be fine. It's worth it at the end, so they say. Is it this way, boys? Is this the right way? Cheers! Oh, yeah. There we go. We're just coming on to Mynydd y Grug Common. There it is, up there. Right. We'll carry on up the path now. We can. It goes bears left, it does. Just by the sheepfold. Bears right, sorry. I can't. Yeah, my ass from my elbow. Right? Bears right. So we're going up right. Okay. Right. I think I've found myself some quite large gorse. Make my way up through here. Make my way up onto the this old, it's an old slag heap from the looks of it. Just keep going, Gabby boy. Yeah, here we go. Wow, look at that. That's probably how they wash the coal or sent it down there in chutes or something. Well, this is it, peeps. Mynydd y Grug, the Craig, whatever they call it. It doesn't look very pretty, all this old coal, it's horrible, but there's a pile of coal on top of a pile of coal. Wow, there. Still draining. Just when it's really wet, you probably see a good flow going down there. Surprised the kids don't come along with their little rafts and ride it. I know I would have. Right, there's Mynydd Macan there in the distance. I reckon we can get over there today and back around. Like being on top of an old volcano. I'm leaving Craig now. Craig. I'm going to make my way down across to Mynydd Macan and back around the Maenllwyd that way. Nice big circular route. I didn't know if I would do it originally, then I thought, oh, what the hell, just go for it. Okay. Wow, you can see it. This would have been a very busy place once. Now look at it. A lot of history here. Proper working men used to be here. right then. So from the top of Mynydd y Grug, you can eyeball Mac, and just the path is quite obvious from the top, as you've seen. So make your way, just make your way basically towards it. I think it goes to a point called Blaen again, but I'll check that and tell you for definite. You'll find that on the OS map, and there's a path that leads down there back into the forestry up to, you can walk through to the, up to the mine fluid. Oh, I'll go this way because that's I don't fancy going right through that massive puddle. Keep my feet as dry as possible. Although my boots are good. Right then, you carry straight on at the road here, across this cattle grill. So we're going to come off the common now, because that's the sign that tells you you're coming on. So, and there's what's up, boys and girls? There's Cecile and Montgomery. What do you think, Luce? They're all there. Which one is Cecile and which one is Montgomery? I tell you what, though, it smells lovely. It don't smell bad at all. Does that say something about me or my socks? Oh, this is great. Right then, everyone, there's just come up this little road here. It's by a farm. I'll give you the name of the farm later because I can't remember it offhand. And there's this, got to go through this hole in the wall, for want of a better way of putting it. Okay. Here I am, the hole in the wall. Got all the cool stuff on here. Negotiating my way across these farmers' fields. Just took one wrong turn off the Rudry, but it's okay. And, as long as I head for Macken, I'll be alright. And this is the way. Believe me. I hope it is anyway. Well, I can see Macken to the right of me. I'm just going to find a way through this fence now. And I'll should be back on track pretty quickly. Yep, I'm back on track. Here we go. I found my style after that. There we go, back on track now. Well, I've never really off it as such, but I just was in some farmer's field, which I don't like doing that really, because I don't want to annoy him for no reason, do you? Anyhow, here we go, back on track. Right then, when you get to this sign where you say cattle grid, which is just off the little lane we came down from that field, okay, you turn right and you'll see the sign, and you see the cattle grid in front of you. Then there's a sign then for another entry onto Mynydd Macken. So So that's the way we're going to go. We're going to go up there. So I've got my glove. There we are. So now we're getting closer to where we need to be now. There you go, this is the track ahead of you. This takes us up towards that huge mountain of a slag heap. It's on the Sirhowy Ridgeway. Okay then, when you get to this point here, you'll see these three mounds. That's the best way to describe them, in front of you. And the path goes straight on. And now for this journey, I'm going right. If you went straight on, that's the easiest way to go to, if you want to go to the top of Maenllwyd. But not, don't want to go to the top of Maenllwyd today, because I was there 2 days ago. So, so this is, this is basically a slag heap, these coal tips. You turn, this one's grassed, like Mynydd the Grug, is still black. But the scars soon show on these. Clouds building up as well. Right. Good. So when you get here, through the gate and carry on past the field. There's another couple of gates at the bottom. Right here goes. Go through this gate and through the next one as well. And then carry on through the field, hugging the left of the field. Locked. Right, we've been hugging the left, this field, keeping left, left, and now when we get to this gate, bear left and take the track. Just keep following the track then down. Right, go through this gate. We're still following that path down, okay? Nothing's changed yet. Just showing you the gates, because then you know you're still on the right path, so you can't go wrong in there. This is my cup of tea, Rock. I'm going to stop and have a coffee, I'm going to stop and have a coffee here. Coffee time. Right, from the rock, where you see the little road, go straight over, carry on going down. It's all down at the moment, mind you. It's all up early on, isn't it? So here we go. This is the old railway bridge. Still going down. There we are. That's the old station there. We're still going down, we're still going to go all the way down this hill. Keep going until you come to the main road now. Well, here we are, coming to the bottom of this road now. going to get onto the main road. We're going to turn the right. We'll cross the road. Turn left. There we go. Right, when you get to this path here, the end of this path here, sorry. Turn right. Don't follow the yellow sign. Go right up this way. Right. Now follow the path down through the left. Right. Carry on now straight over through this gate. Follow the signs for the Cambrian Way from this point. Little gully. It's not so bad today. It's heavy rain, it's like walking down a stream. Oh yeah. Hello. Let me get to this point of the path. It goes straight on, or you can go right. You can do whichever you want because they both come out the same place. So I'm just going to take the left one. I've been up there today and further, and look at it. That's the quarry right ahead of us. Woods, then carry on straight. You go right here, and if you go left, you just carry on. Right, when you get to this point, through here, through these big blocks of wood, blocks of stone on your right, and then follow this lane all the way down. This takes you just takes you back to the Maenllwyd basically. That's where you want to end up. Anyway, hope you've enjoyed this, and I'll follow on the rest of this in silence now, and if you do like it, please give a like or subscribe, or leave a comment and tell me what I could do to improve it, because this is only the second video, so thank you.
tapping on my roof wall. And from the shelter of my mind, through the window of my eyes, against me.
Is there weary paths
and die? I know that.